chasers. Clint and Chad here. Day two on Tranquille River in Kamloops. We're back to the same spot where we were digging in the bank, digging in a nice little pit we got here, getting some nice gold. We're gonna get at it. We'll see you in a bit. Check out what Chad just found.
Hell yeah.
Whoa. Boom, boom. Big flat flakes. Nice. Gotta like it.
Love it.
Phew. All right, just working over there where the bucket, nugget bucket is. About 6 shovels through the nugget bucket there, and that's what we got. It's nice, there's some bigger pieces and not a lot of fines, which is nice. Because the Fraser, you're always fighting the black sands and the fines and all that. It takes forever. This stuff pans out pretty easily, so. Lots of magnetite, but it's not bad. I like it. Some nice pieces in there. So I just moved up river a little bit. See, we were down there. Chad's using the nugget bucket. I just was digging behind this little rock here, just trying to testing up here a bit. Got like 7 or 8 little pieces there, so that's good. That's happy. Makes me happy. So I'm just working in this little hole here above the other hole we dug, because this is like the higher spot. Just going straight down, finding stuff like this. I like it. Give me the candy. Chad and I just had a couple really good pans. Check this out. Here's mine. Heck yeah. And his. That's like a couple shovelfuls or whatever into each pan.
Back on it.
Back on it. It's out of this area here. Oh wait, no, it's out of that area over there. It's over there, up there. We're not telling you. I'm down a little deeper in that hole there, guys. Look at this. Nice bigger flakes. They're getting bigger as I'm going deeper. Pretty happy with this, what we're finding, man. Look at this, pan after pan. I love Tranquille. Love it. Woohoo! Now it's time to take a lunch break. So we'll see you in a bit. Back after lunch, just nugget bucketing. And Chad found, look at this, this is awesome. One pan. Bloody good, guy's killing it today. Killing it. Need to suck that up.
Heck yeah.
Suck it. Well, I took a little bit out of that bank there. Not all of that. Somebody had already started that. Nothing. I mean, a couple little micro dots. I'm gonna try digging behind this rock now. Maybe this rock here, but there's a lot of sand already there, so I don't know. Keep plugging away, boys. All right, so I dinked around up there. Nothing. Came back down here. Boom. One pan, more gold than I got up the other end in about 5 pans, so. It's over here. I keep forgetting to film my pans, but Here's another one. Little wiry piece in there too. Just digging in this little bank right here, so. It's been really cloudy today, but it's been nice. Kept the bugs and the temperature down a lot, so it's much better today than yesterday. So anyways, we're still plugging away. It's getting late. It's about 5:30 now, so we're gonna go for a little bit and then probably pack her up. So all right guys, still plugging away. 6 o'clock at night. The weather is beautiful. The wind picked up, blowing all the bugs away. And I found a couple little pieces here, and one of them has mercury on it. So check this out. See that one there? It's like a silvery color. Mercury. Mercury. So yeah. Bad stuff, but. I am tired. I'm done. It's almost 7 o'clock at night. We've been going all day today. So, it's the last day here. Tomorrow's Sunday, and we gotta leave Sunday morning and head back to the mainland. But we'll be back next weekend with a whole bunch of us, apparently. There's me, Greg, Curtis, Chad's gonna come out again, and a couple other guys are gonna come out as well. So it's gonna be awesome. Gonna get a lot of gold next weekend, so stay tuned for that video. But in the meantime, let me dump out my snuffer bottle and show you guys what I got here today. Let me unscrew the lid here. Okay, so we got an empty pan there, and oh, that's nice. Okay. Look at that, guys. Holy. Here, let me, it's hard to do with one hand. Let me get it all up to, somewhat up to one end. Hang on, give me a sec. I'll clean it up and I'll show you when I'm done. All right, I totally failed at cleaning it up, but here you go. That is not bad for a day's work. Pretty happy with that. So I'm gonna get Chad there to dump his snuffer bottle out in a couple seconds, and I'll show you what he got. Chad dumped out his snuffer bottle, so let's take a look at this. I think he beat me today for sure, which is awesome, but here we go, check it out. Boom. That's a good day's work right there, man. Love it. Good work, Dad. Woo! Anyways, guys, that's the end of the weekend. Thanks for hanging out with us. Did you have a good time, Chad?
Yeah.
Awesome. Awesome. He's going to come out with us next weekend as well, so you'll see him then again. But until then, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you on the next one, guys. Gold Chasers, out.